Did you know that according to the US EPA, municipal waste in the US is equivalent to 5 pounds per person per day? That's a 1.4 time increase since 1980, and 50% of our total waste is landfilled. And did you know plastic waste has increased 5 times since 1980, making up 12% of our waste? Yet less than 10% of plastics are recycled because it's too expensive or simply can't be done yet. So what does that say about our stewardship of resources, about our consumption? The Israelites redistributed the manna they gathered in the desert, and the early church was known to share everything. There was mutuality in this, not profit. Can we take a step towards following their example of resource stewardship? This Earth Day, we're going to try something different as Church of the Redeemer and take a small step towards transforming our systems of consumption and waste. We're going to focus on reuse, the R that comes before recycle. So come to our first Earth Day Swap It and Reuse event. Bring the items listed on the website, take or swap items you may need, and keep things from going to waste and polluting our environment. Then check out local vendors revolutionizing the way we consume, and hopefully learn a new way to experience life together.